this tweet, I didn't really think much of it at the time. But then a couple of days later, I was fired from my job, and the reason left me well beyond surprise. Someone had taken what I said, wrote a ridiculous op-ed, and spread it all over the goddamn internet. I came in contact with the author, and I asked her, hey, what gets? She messaged me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the trigger. We're easily displeased. We got a head to die, we got tears to cry. Please give me your sympathy. No, I won't let loose. I get my news from places like Salon. No, there ain't no rest for the trigger. Donate to my Patreon. Not even 15 minutes later, I had come across a crowd who was a protest over something someone said. They called for the resignation of a man who seemed quite patient in explaining what it was he really meant. Apparently the crowd was mad that he didn't want to ban our moving costumes that might have offended some. When I tried to intervene, a lady looked right out at me. She summoned some muscle and then began to hum. Oh, there ain't no rest for the trigger. Where is the leader's please? We've got a head of time, we've got tears to cry. Please give me your sympathy. No, I won't let loose. I get my news from places like Polygon. No, there ain't no rest for the trigger. Donate to my Patreon. So now a couple hours past, I'm walking up to my front door, but from my peripheral vision I could see that a man in dropped his keys, and like a gymnast on trapeze, I called him in midair and said, so you drop these. He turned around in pure disgust, and I'm not even a man, I'm a bigendered girl with manly tendencies. I said, okay, so whatever, and he calls up the police. Now I'm serving 6 to 10 because I didn't disagree. Oh, there ain't no rest for the trigger. Where is the leaders, please? We got hair to die, we got tears to cry. Please give me your sympathy. No, I won't let loose. I get my news from places like Salon. No, there ain't no rest for the trigger. Donate to my Patreon.
Hey everybody, Chris Reagan here. So I don't normally leave end of the video messages for you guys, but I just had so much help putting this video together that I just have to shout out the people involved. Special thanks to the amazing David Rossi for providing all of the artwork you saw in this video. Check out his channel, he makes really great stuff. You can click on his icon here to go to his channel. And also special thanks to Leica Sobers, who drew the amazing artwork for the album cover for this track, and also the thumbnail for this video. You can follow her on Twitter, along with David Rossi. All of this information will be in the description below. Thanks a lot for your assistance, guys. This was crazy fun. Anyway, I'll see you later. Fuck you.